Good morning. Welcome to the presentation is Design Synthesis and Biological Evaluation of Novel Hybrid Molecules. Hybrid molecules are chemical entities which are formed by the combination of structural features of two differently active fragments for the creation of modified scaffold with improved and enhanced activities. It has emerged as a powerful tool in drug discovery program. Hybrid molecules can be linked, fused or merged. This can be realized with the help of this figure, this particular figure, where two drugs, drug A and B, with a particular activity are taken, and each drug has a pharmacophore as represented here. These two pharmacophores are incorporated into hybrid molecule to possess an improved and enhanced activity. In this presentation, our focus is on nitazopyridine scaffold. This scaffold, which is hybrid of this pyridine and this imidazole, each with a particular biological activity. Imidazopyridine are of significance, pharmacological significance. These are few pharmacological activities which are shown by this core nucleus. These are some of the commercially available drugs which have this imidazole moiety, such as alpidine, zolpidine, nicopidine, seripidine, and many more. For the designing of the prototype, from the literature survey, it was found that imidazopyridine with this cyano substitution at position 8 show few biological activities, such as these act as an inhibitor of mammalian osteoclast cell activity, as well as they are also binding agents to beta amyloid plaque, which we all know is used in the treatment of Alzheimer's disease. With this concept in our mind, we contemplated the synthesis of this particular moiety having imidazole nucleus with cyano group at position 8. This is highly functionalized imidazopyridine moiety. This slide represents the retrosynthesis of the design molecule. On retrosynthesis, it was found that this molecule can be obtained from this simple reactants, and this cyanoaminopyridine can in turn can be synthesized from this chalcone and melanonitrile, and this nitrostriadine can be synthesized from readily available starting materials such as aldehyde and nitromethane. So firstly, we want to synthesize the reactants, and for the synthesis of 2-amino-4,6-diaryl-3-nitrocarbonitriles, we have taken chalcone, melanonitrile in presence of ammonium acetate, and we obtained the desired product. And these are few cyanoaminopyridines synthesized by this method. Next, we wish to synthesize the second reactant, that is nitrostriadine, and it was synthesized from the literature, from the report, from the known method, that is reaction by aldehyde and nitromethane, and these are few nitrostriadine synthesized by this method. Next, with the starting materials in hand, we turn our focus on the optimization of the reaction. Few catalysts were scanned and solvents were scanned under different reaction conditions, and it was shown that the highlighted condition was the best one, that is ferric chloride under solvent free condition at 120 degree gave the best result. Next, we wish to scan the amount of catalyst required for this reaction, and various amount of catalyst was scanned for this reaction, and it was found that 20 mole percent was best suited for this transformation. This is the general scheme for the synthesis of this highly functionalized imidazopyridine moiety. Here cyanoaminopyridine react with 1.2 millimole of nitrostriadine in presence of 20 mole percent of ferric chloride under solvent free condition at 120 degrees Celsius give the desired product in good yields. And the main highlights of this reaction that it produces a novel series of imidazopyridine derivatives. and the products are good in obtained in good yield, as well as this is a solvent free approach. So this is the plausible mechanism for this reaction. Here exo nitrogen attacks on nitrostyrene, give this intermediate A, which on tautomerism will give B. It causes cyclization by the attack of endonitrogen, nitrogen followed by HNO and water elimination give the desired product. These are the various amidazopyridine synthesized by this method. These are highly substituted, and electron donating as well as withdrawing group are well tolerated under these conditions. Finally, we also evaluated these synthesized molecules for in vitro anti-cancer activity against these four cell lines. Some product shows good activity, but one product shows significant activity, that is product 1B. So in conclusion, novel 257 triaryl amidazopyridine 8 carbonitrile have been synthesized from 2 aminopyridine derivatives and nitroolefins in catalytic amount of ferric chloride under solvent free conditions. The synthesized compounds were also evaluated for anti-cancer activity. Thank you.